Hi, this is Sandhya. I am going to talk about when linear programming problem is solved graphically, every corner value in the feasible region. What do you say? Linear programming problem is graphically solved. Every corner in the feasible region. That is basic feasible solution, optimum solution, solution not depending on constraints, alternate solution. Now, graphically, we solve C1, C2, C3, C4, this is feasible region. C1, C2, C3, C4, in every corner, we represent basic feasible solution. This is optimum solution. So, every corner in the feasible region is basic feasible solution. Any one corner is optimum solution. Thank you.